Oh, I think you'll be quite pleased, sir.